Hey guys, it's Tim, and this is Pro Wrestling Unlimited. So tonight's SmackDown was just an amazing show. We saw NXT superstars invade SmackDown, start a war leading to Survivor Series, and this was not the show at all we were supposed to be getting for this week's SmackDown on Fox. Now with that, John Pollock actually has some very interesting information he tweeted out about the NXT superstars being on tonight's SmackDown, as he stated the following. Was told the NXT charter didn't land until 7:55 p.m. and they had a police escort to get them to the building. One person I spoke with added they could not have cut it any closer to get everyone in place for the third segment when Shayna Baszler made her appearance. So Shayna Baszler did attack Sasha Banks, Bayley, and Nikki Cross after the women's title match, and then from that point on in the show, we saw the influence of the NXT superstars. And it all went down great. And the one thing that this has me thinking was that match between The Miz and Tommaso Ciampa basically all called in the ring. I really don't know how much time they would have had to plan that match out ahead of time. Also thinking with Daniel Bryan and Adam Cole. Now those two guys had roughly about an hour or so to plan their match out, but those two have been doing this for so long. Daniel Bryan, almost 20 years. Adam Cole, probably around 15 years. Those two probably worked out a couple things beforehand. Now I don't know this 100% and could have called a lot of that in the ring. So tonight's SmackDown, even though you know, it was a mess with the guys and girls being stuck in Saudi Arabia and the NXT crew barely getting there as the show was going on the air, it all really seemed like it went off without a hitch. So again, I got to commend everybody tonight in the WWE for stepping up and having just such a great show with the NXT superstars really being spotlighted as more than just developmental talent. But that's going to do it for this episode. Remember to comment below, like and share this video, like us on Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter, and subscribe right here on YouTube.